future UTSA MBA student, it is no wonder that you have decided to enter the MBA program.
Hey, future Roadrunner. Still looking for an MBA program?
Making connections with your faculty and fellow students will help you as you go forward as a roadrunner and later jumpstart your career.
The reason why you should go to UTSA MBA program, one, because there's a lot of different programs you offer. Whether finance, real estate, executive, and many other similar options.
These are the three top reasons why you should get your MBA from UTSA.
It's going to be to grow your professional network and always see the best variety of experiences in the workplace.
Also known as the top five number one.
It's also recognized by CEO Magazine as a Tier 1 globally ranked program.
The UTSA MBA program has different tracks available in finance, marketing, project management, and real estate finance and development, as well as certificates in cloud computing, cybersecurity, project management, and supply chain management.
Choose to follow a track in finance, marketing, project management, or real estate finance and development.
UTSA was ranked number 3 for most military-friendly universities.
That's the average class size is 40 to 50 people. There are 36 credit hours within the program, depending on which program you do take. And the median salary for a UTSA MBA graduate is approximately $78,332.
UTSA has one of the top-ranked MBA programs in Texas.
UTSA's MBA program makes it easy for people with different educational backgrounds to enhance their business and leadership skills.
UTSA is committed to providing critical business knowledge, leadership skills, and a strategic mindset.
UTSA offers business students the opportunity to connect with top company recruiters through workshops, job fairs, and study abroad opportunities. Some of the top recruiters of UTSA MBA graduates include HEB, Microsoft, Deloitte, USAA, and so many more.
UTSA is amongst the top business schools nurturing the commitment to produce top business professionals in the world.
Now come with me to learn more.
UTSA MBA program because the classes are flexible and it fits with my schedule.
So after a year of lockdown, I chose UTSA for the in-person classes.
Nothing bad's ever happened here, trust me.
I work full-time and the faculty is really accommodating.
I pay for the networking and career development opportunities.
What about you?
I also pay for the networking and for the value of the Bang of the Bucket program.
Oh, nice. Where do you work?
Oh, I work at HEB.
If you have any further questions, concerns, or desires, please reach out to us. Go Roadrunners.
Thank you.